Hello, and welcome to Grug Gaming, and welcome back to our playthrough of Knights of the Old Republic. Woo! In our last episode, we began our adventure here in the Tomb of Naga Sadow, and we finished out that left-hand corridor. Let's keep going and check out this right-hand corridor. Corridor is a fun word to say. Skeletal human remains, what do we got? Med pack, droid disruptor, credits, and a data pad. Look at that data pad, shall we? Somewhere in here. There we go. This data pad appears to be the journal of a Sith who quite obviously did not make it past this portion of his final test. Most of the journal consists of the Sith's account of gaining enough prestige with Master Uthar to take this test. Only the final entry appears to concern the test itself. It seems I need to get across the pool of acid in the center chamber if I am to complete my test here. But that is not going to be easy. The runes name one obelisk the Pillar of Fire, while the other is the Pillar of Ice. I can only assume that one of the pillars leads to a way to remove the acid pool. Fire or ice? Wouldn't fire create toxic fumes? I'm not sure. Maybe freezing the pool would be safer. Well, I'll worry about that once I bypass the Terentetek beasts. If I can, I suppose it's now or never. Apparently it was never. I can just throw that out there real quick. Alright, what do we got? We got more auto-closing doors. Should probably start leaving rocks behind us. Ooh. Well, this is upsetting. We got two big scary guys. I think we can do this. Let's kill this one. Oh, shoot. We need to get that guy too. There we go. They save, it doesn't quite work out. There we go. Oh, and they were poisonous. Who knew? Alright. Woo! Heal ourselves up here. That wasn't so bad. Grug had that handled. Quite Jedi-ly. I tried to make Jedi a verb, it didn't work. A Solari crystal in Shayla's journal. Take a look here. This data pad is the personal journal of the Jedi Shayla Nur. Her last entry is particularly compelling. I have tracked the Terentetek that ambushed us in the Shirak caves to this tomb. But even as I stand at the entrance, I know this is wrong. Dark thoughts fill my mind, hatred and vengeance. I cannot stop myself from blaming Goon Han for Duran's death. If he had not abandoned us, my love would surely have survived the Terentetek's first attack. But my hatred of Goon Han pales beside my burning desire for revenge. My blood boils to destroy the creature that ended Duran's life, no matter what the cost. I know such thoughts are those of the dark side, but I cannot help them. Even the second set of tracks outside the cave cannot dissuade me from my task. One Terentetek, two, or 1,000. It makes no difference to me now. The only image I see is that of Duran's broken body, and only blood can cleanse it from my mind. I hope my master will forgive me for what I am about to do. Which apparently is die and become a set of bones. Good job. Your master forgives you. Ooh. A lever. Go ahead and pull that. What did that do? That did nothing. Alright. A pillar of fire. The special fire grenade. What's over here? A pillar of ice. Special cold grenade. Okay. Feel like I missed something. Oh, okay. The pools of acid must be down the last section of this. Is what I'm gonna guess. Hopefully it is. Woo! Alright, get up here and take a right. Turn on our blinker. There we go. And let's see what's behind this door. Ah. The pool of acid. A dangerous-looking pool of acid has flooded the room. Well, duh. Put the fire grenade, the cold grenade, or ignore it. Do the cold grenade. The pool freeze is over. It is now walkable. Well, thank goodness we read that little journal. That was handy. That was uncalled for. Let's, not use our force powers. We have plenty of these med packs. Get ourselves back to 100%. One more. Oh, that's the wrong button. There we go. Now we are healed all the way up. Whatever. Ah, finally. I think this is the final star map. Woo! Journal entry added. Hey, yo, you found the star map. I bet you is what it says. Star map Korriban. You have recorded coordinates from the star map you found on Korriban into a data pad. The quest for the Star Forge. You've discovered the last of the star maps and now have the hyperspace coordinates that will lead you to the Star Forge and a final confrontation with Malak. You only hope you aren't too late for Bastila's sake and the sake of the entire galaxy. Ooh. Anything else in this room? Oh, that's cool. You can see where they all kind of converge together. A statue with a lightsaber in it. Oh, we'll take that real quick. Let's see what a... Oh, that's the one I had to come get. This lightsaber is quite intricate in its design. The hilt covered in delicate runes and inlaid with black markings. No doubt the purpose of the weapon is primarily ceremonial, though it certainly seems to perform as a lightsaber should. All right. Oh! Pardon me, folks. Make sure we save, in case this goes horribly wrong.
So, you returned to us with the lightsaber in hand, as I knew you would.
The Force has served you well.
You took a great risk in acquiring the artifact. You used your mind and your power. No peaceful meditation, no pacifism. Sometimes you must fight in order to achieve. This gives you your passion. This makes you stronger. This is what makes you superior.
Darn
that
right.
Is the lesson we teach with that part of the final test. Do you understand?
I sure do. I would say the Sith. I wouldn't say I exerted myself getting this.
Perhaps not to someone of your natural strength. The point is in the recognition of the nature of the act, rather than its sheer difficulty.
I think I understand.
Good. The last part of your test will now commence. Here, you will learn the lesson of competition. All life must compete in order to flourish. Such is the natural way of the universe. To stand still is to know death. One must always be moving forward. So it is the same amongst the Sith. Compete or die, mercy is irrelevant. So it behooves you in this final test to strike down one you are familiar with. For no other reason than to prove you are superior and without mercy. Normally, this would be against another student. You, however, get a special treat. You will fight Uthura here, my own apprentice.
What? So this is what you had planned all along? You wish me killed?
Indeed. You have become too ambitious, Uthura. It is time for you to die and someone more talented to take your place.
No. It is time for you to die, Master. My pupil stands with me.
Oh, is this true, young one? You wish to join Uthura in her foolish scheme?
You're both mistaken. I choose me.
You are indeed a fool if you think to oppose us both, young one.
To think that I actually hoped you could be of use to me.
This makes no sense. You will never become a Sith if you turn on us both. What could you hope to accomplish?
I have the power to kill you both. I am the true Sith here.
Betrayed. He is a spy.
Do not fret, my dear. All will be as it was quickly enough.
You will pay for this, fool. We will destroy you.
I think not. Kill power? Kill power. Oh, yeah. Dark side point. See how we do. All right, got her. He resisted. One more time. Oh, no. He seems to be able to resist my mighty Sith powers. So, we need to use... No, not an antidote pack. We need to use this life support pack on ourselves. That'll heal us up quite a bit. And do we have any advanced med packs left? Yes. Use one of those. Then she's about to be done. Oh, come on. Okay, so she's down. We're now just dealing with Uthar. So I wonder if we med pack and then kill again. Keeps knocking us down. That's not doing a lot of damage. Oh, he saved against that again. Woo! He hits hard, I tell you what. There we go. That's what we needed. We just needed that to work once. That'll let us use a med pack again. Do that again. As long as he doesn't resist again. Alright, I think we got this. There we go. Now you have fallen. I am the master. And you are but... Sending our war suit. Check that out. 3,000 credits. Upgrades for our droids. What she have on her? 1,500 credits. And nothing else we need. There we go. Heal on up. And we should probably also go ahead and take a look here. Defense bonus 7. After the Great Hyperspace War 1,000 years ago, the heirs of Empress Tita militarized their world and industry, a legacy that produced battle armor still sought after today. Okay. Well, that's useless to us. I was hoping again that it would be some kind of armor that we can use our force powers in, but alas, it was not. We're heading head out here. Oh, I think we have the whole star map. That's kind of an anticlimactic ending back there. But we have the star maps. I think it's time to leave and head out for Bastila, don't you? I think we get back to the Ebon Hawk. How are we doing? Still have 99 med packs. I think we're good on med packs. Yes. I say we get back to the Ebon Hawk. We leave this junky planet of Korriban, and we make our way to the Starforge. Feels like we're getting close. Close to the... Oh, something's happening. Something's going down. What do we got?
You there. How is it that you're leaving Naga Sadao's tomb by yourself? You went in for your final test, didn't you? Where is Master Uthar?
Dead? I killed him.
What? You? But you aren't even a Sith yet. Surely you jest.
Let's see. Not a Sith. I have killed the Master, and now the Academy is mine.
You lie.
But what if Master Uthar is really dead? How can we hope to stand up against someone who could kill him?
Don't be a sniveling coward. I will prove this one a spy. And if Uthar is dead... I shall become the new master.
I don't think this is going to work out for you folks. Sith Apprentice. We know how this goes. Kill Command. One. Two. Aw, she used force powers on us. Not very nice. Well, not lightsaber throw. Choke power! Choke power, choke power. Oh, he healed. That wasn't very nice of him. Ah! Two left. One left. None left. They make it so fun to murder. Well, back into the academy we go. Okay, I just throw it off by this. Do we have to fight the entire... No, do the power. Woo! This is, upsetting. I own you all now, I thought. I thought I got to be lead Sith. This is depressing. I don't even know where Candorus is. He's off somewhere doing his thing. Oh. Oh, self. Let's use the skills that made us famous. As opposed to just running up there. Oops. I think Candorus must have gotten knocked down. Okay. Woo! That was exhilarating. Where is Candorus? I am lost and confused as to this. Let's see what we got here. Wherever he is, he's still engaged in combat. Let's heal up a bit. Let's save. I don't remember the way out. A single Sith guard. Not that concerned. Is that Candorus? Oh! Nope! You're not Candorus. Why can't I highlight you? There we go. We might have needed to heal. We're probably going to die here because we didn't take a moment to recharge our force powers here. This might go poorly. We'll see. Oh no, I think we'll be okay. Get this last guy here. Who died there? Did I kill someone up there? Did what? Okay, first things first. T3. Can you, no, not advanced. Just use the regular. Get yourself back in shape. That's good enough. Who did... Troopers just outside the fog of war here. You two. They're hitting us, but not too bad. Keep working on it here. It's always good that we can reflect back their laser fire. Two left. Like my grandpappy always said, there's no good Sith like a dead Sith. Racist Jedi that he was. Alright. How do I get out of here? Oh. Some items. This must be the way out. Dresde, yes, that's the colony. I really don't care about the rest of this. Let's get out of here. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a good gosh darn minute. I think, wasn't What's-His-Face's room down here somewhere? Oh. Look, it's our fellow students. Candrus, again, just off to do whatever he wants. There we go. I have no idea where the other ones went to. What do you got? Some light armor. Lightsaber crystal. That'll probably come in handy. Nothing over here. Alright. Save in the middle of combat. What are you shooting at so ineffectively? No, not drain life. There we go. Ho-ho! There's a bunch of them over here. Might have been a bad idea. Attack ourselves up here. Yeah, we know. Candrus is down. Again. Oh, we got these guys. You're going down, Sith Heavy Trooper. Candrus, I have no idea what you are doing, buddy. Oh, no remains. Can you go ahead and open the door for us, T3?
What?
See what's going on in Uthar's room. We couldn't get in here earlier. He's got a bed and a footlocker. T3, I would like his personal possessions to be my personal possessions. Credits, Sith mask, and a Sith mask?
Yes?
What? What is this? Immune to mind affecting, bonus weapon focus lightsaber, regeneration force points 1. This mask blocks outside mental influence and other sensory noise, allowing the user to focus their abilities inward with no distraction. Grug, you need to get that on your face. Why can't I wear this? What requirement don't I have? Oh, armor proficiency heavy. Well, that's sad. I know what we're doing with Grug. Next time we have to get armor proficiency if we can. Let's see. Up his treat injury. And his... Oh, no. Repair first. There we go. Powers for Grug. What's he got available still? You know, I think we should go ahead and get Grug this death field. No, I still like Choke better than any of this. So let's get him just the slightly better healing. It uses a ton of force points, but it'll at least make it more effective when we do it. So we don't have to wait as long for everything to recharge. Is this where Candrus went to? There he is. I found him. Get up, buddy. Stop lazing around. We got work to do. Alright. Head on back over here. And out to the colony. Watch this. Ready? Oh. He wasn't close enough. Candrus is never where he's supposed to be. Like... Let's go just a tiny bit faster, bro. Oh, my goodness. There we go.
What?
Now that we're all together, head back over here. Open up this door. Leave the academy. Ha! We lost an item. I don't know what item we just lost, but couldn't have been that important. Drop anything for us? Nope. Are we going to have to kill everyone on our way off this planet? Okay. We don't have to kill these droids. Thank goodness for that. Do we have to kill anybody in the colony? Were there any Sith in here? No. Might as well go ahead and get these two leveled up while we're just running through here. We know the drill for you. Computer, repair, security, demolitions when possible. Feats. Oh, you have like every feat in the world already. Take this one. Alright. And Candorous. Skills. Treat injury. Ah, yes. You continue to be...
Yes?
As useless as you were the day we got you. Alright. Still have a bunch of med packs. We have a bunch of repair kits. I think we're set to go. On over here. I don't know what that noise was. Kind of weird. Are we going to have to do battle out here? Nope, these are Zerka guys. They don't care. They don't want to have anything to do with whatever went down inside the Sith Academy. And we are. Boom! On the Ebon Hawk. Alright. Well, I think that is a great place for us to stop this episode. So, when we come back, we're going to talk to everybody real quick, see if anybody has anything new to say, and then I think we should be ready to set a course for the Starforge. Thanks for watching, everybody. And as always, we hope to see you soon.